5,500. Not tonight. And for the third day in a row, JB Mauney pays a price.